from Trivandrum. I'm a senior dermatologist working in 2-3 private hospitals in Trivandrum. I've got about 30 years of experience in dermatology, venereology and nephrology. Acne vulgaris or pimples in common parlance is a very common condition, especially among the adolescents. Even I had pimples during my 20s and 30s, but unfortunately at that time there was no proper medicine for treating pimples or acne vulgaris. Even though it is not a very serious condition, some boys and girls are affected by it and have got some psychological problems because of this condition. Usually it is a mild condition, but sometimes it becomes very severe, and if not treated, it will lead to scarring and pock marks. Nowadays we have got very efficient medicine for treating pimples like benzoyl peroxide, cadaverin, thin mist skin, then systemic drugs like doxycycline, isotretinoin, azithromycin, etc. So it is better that you treat the condition as early as possible so that you can avoid scarring and pit marks later on. So the children, especially nowadays, the boys and girls are so aware of the pimples and the beauty conscious. I advise them that you get treated as early as possible. In the early stages, with topical medicines like benzoyl peroxide, thin mist skin and cadaverin, you can treat the acne vulgaris or the pimples. But later on, if it becomes severe, like grade 2, grade 3 and cystic acne, you will have to go in for systemic medicines like doxycycline, minocycline, isotretinoin, and sometimes even hormone treatment. So the old dictum that the earlier the better applies to acne vulgaris also. So my advice to the people is to get treated as early as possible, then you can avoid complications.